Class A corrosive chemicals.
We're under a dome.
Yeah, that's what they keep calling it.
Why haven't you told anybody?
We're not a news station.
Hey, Phil!
And that was some face-melting rock and roll brought to you by the
one. I'm going
on.
I tried to stop her.
I'm sorry. What are you doing?
I'm going on the air.
No, you can't.
This is Julia Shumway from the Weekly Independent. I have some news for all of us stuck here inside Chester's Mill. I have just learned that the barrier around Chester's Mill is being called a dome. This information appears to be coming from military sources positioned just outside Chester's Mill, just outside the dome. We will keep updating you as information comes in. So stay tuned to
WYVS, your only source of news from under the dome.